All right, we got a PC here I've been working on, so I thought I'll make a video of it. Well, still we're in progress, no update yet. So basically the issue is it crashes randomly. It hard crashes, no event logs of why it crashes. I'm trying to resolve the problem of the sound first. So when I turn it on, you may be able to hear a whining sound. Here we go. What the hell is that sound? So I've disconnected the SATA for power for DVD. Give it a go. Now there's a fan here. Just gonna put my probe there so it doesn't spin. Sound is still coming. Disconnect the SSD and the hard drive power. Same. I'm gonna try to remove the GPU. R927XOC 2GB. Okay. Okay. Now we've got no GPU power on. It's coming from this area. This has a water cooling. Let's remove the water cooling. Okay, let's try again. Coming from there. So this is going through a system fan. Okay. And that's CPU fan. Right. Is there a fan in here? Let's have a look. Because that noise is driving me mental. Okay. Okay, so noise is coming from here. There's liquid in these, like over time, do they? Do not tamper, remove. Okay. Do the liquid in these guys eventually disappear into the air? They evaporate. No, that's not the right word. You know what I mean, whether they go into the ether. There we go, that's a better word. Okay, so the noise is coming from here. Super annoying. Okay. It's a bit too thick. Okay. It's coming definitely from there, okay. Super duper annoying, okay. All right. We'll have a look at why it's crashing. So it's got an inbuilt graphics card option, but I don't know if the GPU has it. So that's the GPU. Can't visually see anything. But the owner says it will randomly crash during, for example, you don't really have to do anything. It just crashes randomly, no matter what you do. Browse websites, do a malware scan, any basic user activity, system will randomly just crash. Also, they're saying the blue USB 3 in the front of the computer is working as USB 2. Well, obviously, because it's not connected. See, they've got the front header USB 3. There is no USB 3 header on this, so it only works in USB 2. Okay. That we can easily resolve. Well, not really, we can buy them a new motherboard. So So what we're going to do now, try and repeat the problem of it crashing, and we'll go through. Okay, we've got HDMI 1, and we'll do HDMI through DVI, so we have multiple screens. Okay. God, that sound. I'll just log in first. I made a default account, but I'm not sure what's going to show on the icons. Okay. Should be signing in. Welcome. Okay. So this is a duplicate. Okay, now we can see duplicates. Okay, it's recording and the microphone is on. So, what's going on? So I've downloaded OCCT. Yeah, blue screen view didn't show me anything. As you can see, there is no crash logs, and all of the event logs show simply computer crashed without computer turned off without shutting down properly. So we can see here. R9 200 family. R9 200 family, okay. Yeah, like these. Okay, so that's happening all the time. So 1345, let's go to an earlier, so we're on the 24, let's go to earlier date before the computer came to us. Yeah, there we go. That's mental. So we're using the Wi-Fi. Now we're gonna have to try and repeat the problem. Yeah, it's happened all the time, it's crazy, okay. So let's put it under a load and let's see what happens. So we're gonna try OCCT. Okay. H1. Okay. Okay, let's go. 3D test. Okay, go. So it has a 16 gig RAM, okay, DDR3. noise is getting louder, super annoying. Okay, GPU 100%, CPU being utilized. Okay. Curious to know what the temperatures are.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna blame the GPU, mate. Okay. Cut this out. The noise is killing me, alright. Thank you. finally we crashed it, and we can see pinky colors on one of the screens. That's probably because of the GPU finally kicked in. Oh my goodness. Cool. That was tricky, eh? We finally found the issue. It's the fucking GPU. Screen went back to normal. Now let's try and repeat that. Now I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna shut the computer down. I'm gonna put a shitty GPU in there. No, I'm not sure if this guy has an inbuilt GPU, right? Let's try that first. What if this guy couldn't deliver enough power, eh? Okay. Let me try the built-in. Okay, then we can't do double screen. Oh, we should be alright. Let me try this. See if the built-in GPU will work. Looks like yes. Do we have a display anywhere? Yeah, okay, good. Now I should have a VGA somewhere. VGA. Okay, that's logging in. All right. Okay, now the GPU driver manage installation, device manager. Right. Okay, let's try rebooting. Because I don't have a second screen yet. Oh good, I've got my second screen. That means the internal GPU is now properly functioning. And we'll try this again. Alright, so what did we do? Open up a couple of videos. Okay. Crashed again. Look at that. Looks like this Wi-Fi card. No fucking way. Let's try without the Wi-Fi card. Now, we've got new Wi-Fi card in there. Okay, plug the network cable in. Okay, let's try that again. One thing I need to check is if there is a pink line on the screen in the recording. Yeah, I'm gonna blame the GPU, mate. Okay. What? Yeah, I'm gonna blame the GPU, mate. Okay. Yeah, there is.
Finally, we crashed it, and we can see pinky color.
Because there's pink lines on the screen. That's probably because of the GPU. finally kicked
I'm gonna say GPU definitely fourth.
Oh my goodness.
Cool. It will also be related to power supply. That was tricky, eh? We finally found the issue. It's the fucking GPU.
So I should be able to crash the screen when back to normal.
I'm gonna put it on a bit of a heavy load. Megabits PCI adapter. I'm gonna shut this computer down because it could be the motherboard end of the day. Oh god, the pain of that. Yeah. Okay, so that's the Wi-Fi card I removed. I'm gonna put this guy in. And I don't know the history of this, so let's see. I'm gonna put the cover on this case. The sound is killing me. All right. Okay.
No, sound is still there. Okay. Just don't work. Yeah, you can see the screen becoming odd colors. Disconnected. Just make sure all the pins are good. Yep, they are. Reconnected. Try the other DDI, completely separate one. Yeah, that seems to be good. We don't know. But the other one is okay, so I don't think it's the GPU. Okay. Let's go ahead, do the same testings. And we're gonna go through the Wi-Fi. Okay, so it hasn't crashed yet. This is good. So I'm gonna assume that's the issue. If the problem does come back, I'll make another video, but I'll end it here. Thanks for watching.